I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma IQ3+E metal detector. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering in the machine. Today we'll be testing this product for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. I will now push start to re-engage the belt. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-contaminated.